food. Yeah, and we create them.
Check down here, wait for me, you're there.
Right. So this is a kind of an attitude or a way of thinking about making art that's not your atypical standing in front of an easel and painting a canvas, okay? So this is a kind of exercise that I do with students in DIT. So it's you can see his name, Erwin Ward. He started making work that he calls 1 minute sculptures, right? So does any idea what that might mean, 1 minute sculpture?
Has 1 minute sculpture.
Yeah, whoever chooses to do one minute sculpture holds the pose for a minute, okay? And in that minute, I'll photograph. So also you're kind of performing for each other as well. Okay. Yeah. So the idea is that we kind of think about objects outside of what they're used for all the time. So everybody just, when you use a pencil, you don't even think about it anymore, you just use it as a pencil, okay? But maybe there's other things that you can use it for. So is this kind of, what do you think of this?
Weird.
It's weird. It's kind of funny though as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I think it is.
So I'm not going to get you to do something like that in case you hurt yourselves.
Don't spoil it,
So what's going on here?
Yeah, well, just me.
You're gonna change your position on an object. Does that make sense? What was it like to work together? Is that good?
Yeah,
I think we forget to do that sometimes.
Yeah,
you're still. And then there's some other things that you guys would
have to make.
You were trying to do something and it kept falling over, right? So it's this idea of just keep doing it until you figure it out, you know? Practice, rehearsal.
Yeah.
I'm only seeing the piece at the bottom, the circle at the bottom. It's kind of great.
Yeah.
We're going to use the room, but we're going to use the tables, and we're going to use this tape. So, do you know what this tape is?
Plastic tape.
No, it's kind of PVC. It's like electrical tape.
We use that for football.
I want you to make, with the tables, kind of walls or surfaces, which means we're going to... So at the moment, the surface of the table is horizontal. What's the opposite of horizontal?
Vertical.
So that's what we're going to do, all right? And so that means we're going to use the surface of these vertical tables to apply this tape.
Is it local?
Do you want to sit in here? Can you sit in here? Go on the floor, the tape can go on the floor. You can go over the chairs. You can go over yourselves. So another thing, especially with this.
You brought your
Swedish.
Right.
Graham
never
happened to me.
But a bridge and a building kind of, it's the same thing with language, right? Yeah. It's all about balance and structure
and support.
Yeah.
Supporting my people.
So it's funny, if you come over here, it feels like this table is actually going to get sucked down to the floor.
Good. We started with a flat triangle on the ground, and then elevated down, it kind of became this 3D shape, but still retained the 2D triangles. And then we put the red tape around the entrances as like a prison almost, to keep people out and keep whatever's in it. I think.
Why not? But then I just improvised and made them look like jail cells. So one like for one person and one for like multiple people.
I kind of like the way it imitates this as well on the bottoms, you know?
Yeah.
So there's a nice little kind of relation. How do you want me to photograph this?
Yeah, well, mainly from
there.
Yeah. Use
simple.
I don't know
how
many months it feels, but it's
just like a simple thing, but it's just a thing that makes it a good answer.
Sometimes
you try
to
like,
make it to know when
to stop. Yeah, that's
awesome.
That's
awesome.
We didn't know when to stop with the tape. 4 rolls in and we're still going.
Yeah,
but
we
were doing something, we're trying to get symmetrical.
Yeah, I know.
Right,
yeah, just on that,
George is nothing.
There's a bit more modern than
you
find.
Yeah,
it's
quite
about
a
top George.
Could you do something like with them? Yeah, play your mind.
The main guy there. The end. We can buy it
there.
How about the paper?
What you could do, actually, see, if you join those two together, right, and then each of them down to the ground.
Right.